Hey guys, it's I'm Andy Fool, I'm under fake everywhere else, and it's like really late. Okay, not really late, but okay, it's 10:30, well after 10:30. Just got home from the Alaska Airlines Seattle Torchlight Parade. Why do these parades seem to have long names? Just call it the Torchlight Parade or Seafair, you know? But anyway, didn't feel like staying for the rest of it. Once you, like, the pirates go by and they blow off a couple cannonballs or whatever, that's basically a main attraction. And it was so cool seeing Drew Carey, like, literally a couple feet from me. So that was, like, totally cool. I don't know if the picture I took came out because, like, the camera's, like, not that great. I don't know if it's just the batteries or what, but I thought that this camera was going to be a good one for, like, these kind of photos, you know, these kind of occasions, so yeah, I'm, like, really shocked. I'm, like, I look like a mess, almost. I've had my hair up in a clip all day, just because I have a mop for hair. It being hot, I wanted it up. So, yeah. What else? So, a couple of scores, I got three things. Which, I really wasn't into, like, getting goodies like I am at, like, Gay Pride. But, yeah. Pride Parade. That one, they give you out a lot of goodies. This one, not so much. You practically have to sit down there with your stuff. Which we got our spot about after 10. No. Noonish. It had to have been noonish. Because I didn't get up until quarter to 11. So yeah, it had to have been like sometime afternoon. And our usual spot was already claimed, which I knew that. I knew it. But, yeah. Kind of my fault. I was texting late last night to a guy I just met, so, yeah. So, that was kind of why I kind of slipped in. What else? So, yeah, you practically have to sit there with your belongings and, like, wait for them to, like, come by you and say, here, you know. But when I did get there, while we were setting up, I managed to score this little thing, which, in the back, it was a little thing in the back. And
I pushed it. I had to come and show you.
Those are cute. That is really cool.
Pretty cute, huh?
Uh-huh.
I got the bestest Christmas jammies. Aren't these cute?
Mm-hmm. So you can show the whole world now. My sister, everyone.
So. That's a pretty good one, huh?
Uh-huh.
Got one more, Lewis.
That is really cool.
All right, good night.
Good night.
You gotta take it off. It's too warm.
Yeah.
She's going back
on. All right.
See you
tomorrow. See ya. That'd be my sister, everyone.
And you too. You good from the lazy farmer? Okay. Good night.
Night. My sister caught me at, like, a total shock. But anyway, I know she'll watch this and she'll be like, yeah, what the hell was I thinking? So, where was I? Oh, yeah, this. Okay, see, it does that. Or, push it again. And it'll blink like that. Push it again, it should just be steady. Yep. And then push it again and it'll go off. See? Another one that they gave us glow stick. It glows blue. I don't know if you can, like, see, but it does glow blue. And I did not know how to get this thing to activate. I've never really had a glow stick before. Yeah, 27, almost 27. I, like, really don't know how to activate them sometimes. Well, now I do. awesome. Yeah, even at 26, almost 27, we still learn stuff from kids younger than me now, because they're, yeah. So, yeah. Also, so funny. They're, like, so funny. I did record, well, my mom recorded some video, so I'm gonna have to play those back and find out which ones were the good ones, take a look at the photos I took, find out the good ones, and when I do, I will post those. So, yeah, I am actually gonna watch some TV and just chill, take my night meds. Oh, yeah, I was talking about Drew Carey. That's what I was talking about. Yeah, it was really cool to see him. And he was on a riding in the back of a car for the our Sounders, the marching band, was in front. And so yeah, and he's looking really good. I mean, his weight loss, you go, Drew. Someday I'll get there. Someday I will not look fat and ugly. Fugly. Yeah. Some people say I look good, but others don't. Anyway, like I said, I'm gonna just chill. Calm down from my... Yeah, just take a chill pill. Take three of them, actually. I need a triple dose of this. And, yeah. Bye. And, be kind to everyone.